we had no shortage of skeptics over here about the validation approach. And once they dug into the documentation, there was nothing else for them to really say. They were like, yeah, it's wow, it's actually all here. Nothing really else to do, and we had a clear pathway. So